Fine old 4/4 violin. It bears no label. We would estimate its age around 1930s, 1940s. It shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. The violin received new ebony chinrest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.